थिएटर इज नॉट लाइक साइंस और लाइक मैथ्स, देयर इज नॉट वन फॉर्मूला टू इट. My life can be described as before and after two phases. Before, I was a really shy child, very introvert, didn't have any friends, didn't know how to make friends, didn't know how to talk to people. And then entered in my life this angel called Mr. Errol O'Brien, who was our verbal skills teacher. And he really believed in me. And he kind of gave me the confidence that it didn't matter, you know, how much I knew or how talented I was, as I was confident in what I was doing, I could achieve anything. Every single individual has this potential in them, and in my class, when I see that transformation, when I see these really shy introvert kids and they come in my class and suddenly, you know, they bring out that anger from inside, some memories from inside, they bring out some inspiration from inside, and they put it into the character and transform themselves in their own individualistic way is what really inspires me every single day. Definitely my sanity, because I'm a mom, I'm a housewife, I work, I am a daughter-in-law, I do a lot of socializing, I participate in a lot of social causes. So any given minute of my life, I am multitasking 10 things at one time, and without my sanity, everything is going to come crashing down. I am really looking forward to you guys coming to my class and getting motivated, and I'm excited to see the transformation where you all will be so confident, behaving like a monkey or acting like anything in front of an audience of 500 people, where I've seen my kids who were so shy and completely being able to, you know, change themselves and bring out this really strong, confident personality on stage. So I'm looking forward to seeing that transformation in you. I'm Vanita Jaiswal, and come learn with me at Open House.